You know what I'm saying? And somebody else that be trolling a lot. You know what I'm saying? But he be talking shit and drinking and all that. So if you watch him for 5 hours, he be saying some off the wall shit. And that's DJ Academics, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you know.
He's saying the old rappers, the ones that they say started it. If you started it, why you look all dusty and all, you look like a bum, you ain't got no money, none of that shit. And you know, a lot of old artists been coming at him, you know what I mean? Yeah. The LL Cool J's like and all shit. Them. You know what I mean? They felt like they had to speak up to that. What you think about that? Do you think DJ Academics got a point, or do you think, come on, man, it wasn't as much money then?
I mean, he might have a point, but it wasn't as much money. Like, both things are true at the same time, but it was funny as shit. I can't lie. That shit was hilarious how he went at him. But you can't knock the OGs, man. They paved the way for the young dudes, you know what I mean? Do what they doing, you know what I mean? So you can't, even if they look old and busted and disgusting, like, maybe they is, bro. Like,
Everybody who started shit benefit from it the most.
Exactly. You know what I'm saying? So if they old and busted and disgusted, all right, you know what I mean? Like, that's not nothing you want to say on camera, bro. Like, you tripping, dog. Because niggas probably could pull your card about some shit, bro. You tripping.
Like, but and then at the end of the day, too, like, it's like, not to compare them to it, but the slaves, they built all the shit and they couldn't reap the benefits.
Just like the basketball players. Like, you know what I mean? So you gotta pay homage to them, you know what I mean? You gotta pay respect where respect is due, you know what I mean? They paved the way, you know what I mean? The young boys could do shit now because of them, so, you know what I mean? But it was funny as shit, but that's not shit you put out, bro. You got your.
Well, it definitely was a cut from like a 5 hour joint, and he admitted he was only talking about particular people, and I guess that was somebody that was coming at him, but he ain't clarify that in the message. You know what I'm saying?
You gotta be specific, because if you be real vague, then everybody gonna respond. Because all them old niggas ain't busted and disgusted. It's a couple of them old niggas that's getting bread. You know what I mean? And be low as shit, and you won't even think about them.
And a lot of them older motherfuckers is about that action too.
Exactly.
Yeah, this is a crazy ass killer. You know what I'm saying? This is Hoover from Silicon Valley. This is Dwight from Dodgeball. I'm on the Buck Bandit podcast. Chris Williams. Check it out.
Turn me up a little bit. Turn me up a little bit.